So one thing you don't realise is the pool is really cold, and spending a lot of time underwater hurts your oxygen intake, and so it becomes harder and harder to find good moves as the game goes on, really. Yeah.
I think that 60% is chess and 40% is like other skills. Swimming, keeping your body over control, and then the pressure and your breath.